everyone, what's up? Welcome on Section 51. Hello guys, this is Dos Geek. You are watching Dos Geek, actually, on Section 51 on YouTube. We are gonna talk today about, we're gonna talk about some NASA archive photo that could reveal alien building on asteroid Eros. Wow, incredible. Could it be true or could it be false information? I don't know, but we are going to explore together this news, this new informations, this brand news about some strange activity outside our beautiful planet Earth. So guys, I hope you're well, I hope you're safe, knowing the threat from the COVID-19 all around the world. So be careful, stay safe, and it's always better to watch some Section 51 video on YouTube. You don't have risk to be contaminated by the COVID-19 while you are watching the Section 51 video, okay? You don't risk anything because for myself, I'm in space, okay? So we don't have any contact. I respect a lot the distance between you and me. I can't do much more with the distance security, okay? So I believe that we are safe for the moment, but that's not the subject of today. Today the subject is, as I said previously, it's about the famous this particular NASA archive. So let's go now on the web to see this incredible news right now. Yeah. Okay, as you can see, we are back on the website International Business Times for a new article. Our dear friend Inigo Monzon, who wrote an article on April 2020 about a NASA archive photo that could reveal alien building on asteroid Eros. As always, it is claimed by some UFO expert. I can't wait to know the name of the UFO expert. But let's go deeper in the article. So the key points of this article are: first, a UFO expert claimed to have spotted an alien base on asteroid Eros. The image was taken by NASA during a mission that studied the asteroid. And the third point is that the alleged structure on the asteroid had a rectangular shape. So, let's see all this. First, a UFO expert claimed to have spotted an alien base on the second largest known near-Earth asteroid. According to the expert, NASA may not have realized that it photographed an alien structure on the massive space rock. The strange sighting was made by Scott Waring of ET Database, and according to Waring, he came across the image of the alleged alien structure as he was browsing photos taken by NASA during its previous missions. Waring was able to access the images through NASA's photo journal site. Hey, we can have a look to the photo journal site. So this is the famous photograph. Target name Eros. The satellite of Sol, our sun. Mission near Shoemaker. Instrument multispectral imager produced by Johns Hopkins University. Edition date 2000. The image of Eros, taken from the Near Shoemaker spacecraft on May 1st of 2000, is among the first to be returned from low orbit. Between May and August, the spacecraft will orbit at altitudes near 50 kilometers, 31 miles or less. This will be the prime period of activity for some of the spacecraft's science instruments. The X-ray gamma ray spectrometer will build up maps of chemical abundances, while the laser range finder measures the shape of Eros to within meters, a few feet. And at the same time, the magnetometer will watch for indication of Eros magnetic field, and the near infrared spectrometer will map rock types. The imager will take pictures of the entire surface of Eros that capture features as small as 4 meters, 30 feet across. This particular image, taken from an orbital altitude of 53 kilometers, 33 miles, shows a scene about 1.8 kilometers, so around 1.1 miles across. Numerous craters and boulders as small as 8 meters, 26 feet, across dot the landscape. The large rectangular boulder at the upper right is 45 meters, 148 feet across. Built and managed by the Johns Hopkins University Applied Physics Laboratory, Laurel, Maryland, NEAR was the first spacecraft launched in NASA's Discovery Program of low-cost, small-scale planetary missions. See the NEAR webpage. Okay. Let's see the picture, the photograph, in better resolution. The rectangular shape is that shape that you can see with my my mouse, yeah, with the arrow, which was spotted in some kind of crater. Okay, let's go back to the article. One particular photo that caught Waring's attention was taken by NASA in 2000. It features an image of the surface of asteroid Eros, a massive near-Earth object that measures almost 17 kilometers wide. According to NASA, the photo was taken by Near-Earth Asteroid Rendezvous, also known as NEAR, Shoemaker spacecraft, which was launched by the agency in 1996. The spacecraft's mission lasted for about 5 years before NASA contact with it. For the duration of its mission, NEAR Shoemaker orbited Eros to study its various characteristics. The spacecraft also took photos of the asteroid using a camera that was capable of capturing features on the asteroid as small as 4 meters across. As Waring was examining a photo, he spotted a strange object on the asteroid's surface. Based on the image, the object appeared to have a rectangular shape, which suggested that it might not be a natural feature of Eros. According to Waring, the strange shape of the object, as well as its reflective surface, indicate that it was an artificial structure built on the surface of the asteroid. He believes it was a base built by aliens on Eros. In a caption released by NASA for the photo taken by NEAR Shoemaker, the agency referred to the object as a boulder. But the agency also noted that it had a rectangular shape. So the NASA confirmed that it was a rectangular shape. Okay, We are in progress, yes. Numerous craters and boulders as small as 8 meters, 26 feet, across dot the landscape, Waring stated. The large rectangular boulder at the upper right is 45 meters, 148 feet across. For Waring, the caption indicated that NASA might have failed to realize that its spacecraft accidentally photographed an alien structure on the asteroid. Okay, so here we are. This is the end of the article. What do you think of this? Do you believe it's a kind of alien structure? Do you believe that it could have been built by some kind of alien species on this strange asteroid? This is really strange. Once again, I would like to say that it's difficult to know the truth, because all we have as a proof is that kind of picture. We have only one photograph, and you can see that the resolution of the photograph is really a poor quality. So it's very difficult to confirm if it could be some alien structure or if it could be some natural phenomenon, some natural structure, some natural relief made in the crater. But I have some doubt, I have some little doubt, because the shape, if you look very closely on the picture, the shape is very very rectangular. You usually don't find every day some rectangular or some square shape in the nature. This is not some natural shape. So very difficult to get an opinion on that kind of photograph and on that theory. And you, what do you think about all this? Is it natural, or could it be an alien structure? Do you have some theory about that? Do you know some people, some UFO experts, who could have made some theory, or who could have some proof, some basis for their theory to explain that it could be some kind of alien built structure? Okay guys, this is the end of this new video. I hope that you like it, that it was interesting. Maybe some of you have the answers about this new subject, about this strange alien structure, or maybe not. Maybe it's not an alien structure, maybe it's just a mistake in the interpretation of the picture. We don't really know. Above all, I want to know what you think about all this. I want to have your opinion. So don't hesitate to type in the comments what do you think about this. And as usual, I will say live long and prosper, and stay safe. Keep watching Section 51. See you next time. Bye.